It is a real honor for me to welcome you to the 2017 Dr. Paul Janssen Award ceremony.
It's a real pleasure to celebrate the winner of this year's award, Dr. Douglas Wallace of the Children's Hospital of Philadelphia. Much of our understanding about mitochondrial genetics is actually due to the groundbreaking work of Dr. Wallace.
Dr. Paul was a kind of a contrarian. Dr. Wallace is a real contrarian, going against the normal thinking.
We would be delighted now if we could hear your acceptance speech.
I'm overwhelmed by all the wonderful things that people are saying. I want to thank Paul Janssen for being a role model for what could be done when we have the courage of our convictions.
As we continue to draw inspiration from Dr. Paul, we're also launching a social media campaign called Champions of Science.
And so Champions of Science is anybody who is confronted with a medical problem or with a problem in their life, championing science to help solving the disease.
People like Dr. Wallace show us why championing science is so important.
We really have to make sure that people who are really thinking out of the box, that we give them sufficient possibilities to follow their passion.
Hopefully, we get to a great collaboration based on your technology and science for the betterment of the world.
Dr. Wallace, we are so honored to celebrate you today and your winning of the Dr. Paul Janssen Award. Please come on up for your scientific lecture.
So once you have that vision, then suddenly you realize that biology is about energy. It's about energy flow.
Well, it's always one of my favorite nights of the year when we can be here at the Dr. Paul Awards.
When you're up here, you can kind of have a vision and you see things in a different way. And that reminds me a little bit, Dr. Wallace, about what you were doing. You were seeing things long before a lot of other people could.
Once you believe in something, you discovered something, don't give up because some people don't believe in you. Find a way forward. And both Dr. Paul Janssen and Dr. Wallace have done that.
He was a true innovator in his time, and he changed the world in how we make and discover medicines.
By having this award for our community, it kind of validates us that we're the real serious people that we think we are.
Doug Wallace's work on mitochondria has been critical in us understanding what the role of mitochondria are in probably hundreds of diseases.
It must have been challenging, and then finally, chance upon Dr. Wallace.
We just take each day as it comes along, and we're incredibly grateful for the days that we have.
I feel we have a moral obligation, since I think we have the potential to help them. And so, unless my health fails, I really hope to continue to try and make a difference in this way.